fan pick topic for this week comes from Raymar Balisto. Ito na po. Ang pagkakatid sa inyo ay ating PG. Raymar initially wanted us to discuss the NBA trade deadline, but we'll be talking about that much later. So, Raymar instead wants us to comment on the harsh comments of a journalist from another program against
another network.
Another network, actually.
Okay, now, first of all, a lot of people are saying this was racism, so on and so forth. It's actually bigotry.
So it falls under
racism is a form of bigotry. And bigotry, the technical definition is having an unreasonable dislike of others based on their race, religion, or politics. It's a form of prejudice, okay? Secondly, this is punishing the doer beyond the deed, okay? No, so kumbaga, parang nangyari doon, although the journalist in question has issued a tentative apology. It's like a generalization based on one incident, okay? Mm. And people are complaining because
with the way they were discussing it, it wasn't actually the issue at hand that was interesting. Yeah. It was the personality and the circumstances above and beyond the issue.
And the apology that was rendered was that he said that they were actually addressing the sexual harassment case, that it's a serious thing to talk about, and nobody's questioning that.
No.
Nobody's questioning
that.
With the gravity, with the seriousness of
that topic.
In all fairness to the reactions, which I believe is justified, because it wasn't that they were reacting to.
Yes, exactly. It wasn't
the sexual harassment.
It was not.
And again,
from a legal standpoint, you are punishing somebody for something that's not their fault.
And it's not even proven yet. Yes. There's no finality.
Okay, let me quote from Rob Gere of the
finality, you're talking about the sexual harassment case.
Yes.
That's what you're talking about.
What I'm talking about is the issue, the comments.
Okay, Rob Gere,
this is an interview we did over DZMM in end of August last year. And he said, I don't understand when people ask us how Filipino we feel. Mm-hmm. He says, the blood that runs through us runs through our homegrown teammates. Mm-hmm. Just because we were born in another place or grew up in a different country doesn't make us less Filipino. We feel Filipino every second of our lives.
And that goes for people who work on TV.
Yeah, I mean,
Filipino-Chinese, Filipino-American.
I will state one name who rings a bell, who has Filipino blood, but it's not completely Filipino. Mm-hmm. The living legend, Robert Jaworski. Mm-hmm. The name itself.
Polish-American.
Mm-hmm. You know? So, but we all celebrate.
Exactly.
He's being legendary.
Yeah.
Okay, you can even go as far as the president of this republic.
Yeah.
Who everybody knows has a bit of Chinese blood in his name.
It's a trivialization of
even in international law, you are allowed the citizenship of either parent or your place of birth. So if one of your parents, and even the PBA itself,
their rule is
if one parent is a Filipino citizen at the time of your birth. You are a Filipino citizen.
No matter who says it, fan, journalist, athlete, generally, I'm saying this in a general context, it's an ignorant statement.
Yes, it is. A fan, athlete, whoever.
If I say it's
also one of the challenges of live television.
Yeah.
Okay. Mm. I mean, once it's out there,
it's out there. And with the social
media. And you can record and replay, by the way.
And it's sad because we already had a great victory. Yeah. Kind of like, sayang na cloud na naman ako. Although, of course, the fans will say, that's not going to cloud the victory.
Exactly.
Medyo may.
And if you remember very recently, that whole Jeremy Lin chink in the armor head.
Exactly.
Yes.
You know,
exactly.
Of which two ESPN
and fired, one suspended, one fired. Yeah.
One anchor and one writer.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm. Well, up ahead, more good news. We'll be talking to world bodybuilding champion Roman Dondon Fortuna, who topped his category in the recent Arnold Classic Bodybuilding Championship in Columbus, Ohio. Stay with us.
Don't make him mad! Don't anger him!
Damn! Change costume!
It's all a program rated PG!
Yeah!
Oh!
Hindi ko kaya yan!
Hello!
Hindi ko kaya yan!
Hello!
Hindi ko kaya!